I hate, it's cold weather, to the most content, because one, I hate shoveling the snow. I'm too much of a female for that. Two, this cold literally puts my body in pain.
No, I don't like this cold weather. It's too cold outside. My hands be too froze up there.
I don't like this weather because, like, every time I step outside, it's like, ew.
Would you rather have cold weather where you can play in the snow or summer weather?
Summer weather, period.
I would rather have hot weather because I like to swim, I like the heat, but I don't like being hot.
Summer weather because I hate the snow, I hate the cold, it makes me break out. I just get the most aggravated and I just want to hit and punch everyone.
Summer weather because it's hot and I like the heat better than I like the cold.
Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
How am I keeping warm? I stay myself in the house.
By bundling up and keeping my gloves and stuff.
I keep warm by having a sweatshirt on with a thin coat and then a thick North Face coat and having a hat on, a scarf, and gloves, and like big wool boots.
Only one crazy enough to be out in this storm is you, dear. You and this fellow. Woohoo! Big summer blowout.
Do you leave the house during this weather? If not, what do you do at home?
I do leave the house in this weather because I gotta go to this school every morning. So, I mean, I'll leave the house. I do go other places like the mall, crap like that.
I hate staying in the house. It makes me feel like I'm gonna freak out.
I'm just sitting in my bedroom with my heater watching Netflix or filming a video for YouTube.